Hey, Alex with windowcleaner.com. I want to show you one of my favorite scrapers. This is the Unger Ergotech Ninja Scraper. So, it's got the ninja handle, just like the squeegee handle and T-bar, but it is a scraper. So, comfy, ergonomic, got a good grip on here. What makes this unique and separates it from a lot of other scrapers is the fact that you can change the angle of the scraper. It's very unique. You can operate it at 30 degree or at a straight 0 degree. There are some scrapers you can buy that are already angled or just traditionally straight, but this has a little button right here, which is nice because it's on the side. It's not something you're gonna just bump accidentally and change the angle while you're working, but depress it and it locks in place. Really smooth, tight action, good feel. It doesn't feel flimsy whatsoever. It's really tight. So you can change it, set it at 30 degree. This is nice if you're working with a pole. It lets you kind of still be under the glass and not too far back angled to have a sufficient angle to hit that glass at to really be effective in scraping. These come standard with the Unger Premium blades installed in them. These blades have been around for a while in the green pack. These are carbon steel blades. The Premium blades in 4 and 6 inch are stainless steel. And what they've done with these, traditionally stainless blades have been a little bit more fragile. Stainless will not rust, where carbon will rust. Carbon is usually stronger, where stainless is a little bit weaker. But with these, they've been able to beef them up and actually put a really, really fine edge on them. So they're gonna last longer than most other stainless blades. So in here, you get a little 25 pack, 4 and 6 inch. Obviously the scraper comes with 4 inch or 6 inch. You can buy replacement cover. There's a good safety cover on here. If you ever lose it, crack it, drop it, and it's gone, whatever, you can replace that. You can also replace the slide track that the blade goes on. So this scraper can last you years. I always recommend working with a cover, even when you're working with a holster. These are really nice. Fits on any belt. It'll kind of pivot as well if you need to. The scraper snaps right in. Really an awesome, tight feel. I've seen people work without covers. It just makes me nervous. I would prefer to work with a cover, personally, even though you have it in this nice steel-backed holster. So, again, this is my favorite scraper. It's adjustable to 30-inch or 0 degree. Comes in 6-inch, 4-inch. You can use the premium blades or the carbon blades. They're gonna fit exactly the same. So, check it out, Unger Ninja Scraper. It's available at windowcleaner.com.